Hello, I'm Kumar Hines, the UWI Open Campus IT Training Coordinator, and I'm here today to walk you through the process of backing up your information to the cloud. This video will show you how to harness the power of the cloud on your computer. To achieve this, we will show you how to back up your information to the cloud on a Windows 7 machine and how to retrieve them using your new Windows 10 computer. Let's begin. Google Applications are a powerful set of online tools that we can use at a UWI Open Campus to increase our productivity. You may be familiar with this line of products when you use your web browser to access your online staff mail. This is because your email exists in the cloud as Gmail. Additionally, your online storage is called Google Drive, and here you can keep unlimited data in the cloud indefinitely. The challenge. Having to access a web browser when you wish to put documents into the cloud can sometimes be cumbersome and can cause duplication if not done correctly. So here at CATS, we have devised a method for you to keep your data in the cloud and have it be done automatically with little work from you. To bring the power of Google to your computer and divert the constant online logging in, we make use of the desktop application from Google. It's called Backup and Synch. To begin, we go to google.com and we download the application Backup and Synch. Proceed through the installation and respond in the affirmative any prompts given. If there is a site technician at your site, the Backup and Synch application should already be installed on your computer. Finally, we need to synchronize the data on your computer to your confidential online file storage area. To do this, we click on the taskbar and open the Backup and Synch application. It looks like a little cloud icon. Log into the application using your full email address with the .dec extension and wait a few moments. The application first time use wizard will ask you what documents you wish to place in the cloud. Here, we recommend deselecting all the options automatically selected. Select OK and a shortcut will be created on your desktop. This now is your online file storage area and clicking on it shows you your drive as it currently exists. Very important! At this point, you must create a directory structure inside the Google Drive folder. The directory structure will automatically be replicated to the online environment. Anytime any document is saved to this area, it will automatically update online. To begin the backup process, you need to launch the Google Drive shortcut on your computer. Notice that if you're using a shared computer, the Google Drive shortcut will be unique only to your profile. So shared computers are not an issue when using Google Backup and Synch. We ask you to create your own directory structure here. In this example, I've created some directories that I believe will help me keep track of my files online in an efficient manner. This layout is ideal for me, but that may not be the case for you. I strongly suggest that you create a directory structure in the cloud that allows you to find your files and complete your work efficiently. Finally, we ask you to cut your documents from across your computer and paste them into their respective directories. That's it. You can view the status of the synchronization process by clicking on the drive icon in the taskbar. All files correctly synced will have a green tick next to it. You can also verify that your files are uploaded by launching your browser and navigating to your Google Drive space. Here, you will see the same files saved in your Google Drive folder on your computer. We ask you not to save documents anywhere else on the computer. Please save all documents inside the Google Drive folder on your computer and inside its respective directory. Restore your data from the cloud to your new computer. Open the Backup and Synch application on your computer and log in. Immediately, all your files in the cloud are synchronized to your computer. This is as easy as it gets. Remember, we always want you to save all your documents to the Backup and Synch directory, which is called Google Drive, on your computer for new and existing documents. If you have any questions or concern, please reach out to Desktop Support Coordinator. His email is displayed here. And that's it. Thank you very much for viewing. Please have a fantastic day.